Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you never miss another update from Krishna Arun.
So guys, when your elder brother or your younger brother or your cousins or your mother or your father, so they actually want to check your phone, or someone touches your phone and then you don't want them to touch your phone but you have to give it to them. So in this video I'll be telling you how to hide your screen. So let's get started. So guys, first you need to head up to Play Store. Let me just adjust the brightness. So let's put it a lower level. Yeah, so first you need to head up to Play Store, and then in the search bar you need to type in hide screen. So this is the app, so open it. I have already downloaded. This is just a 4 MB app, so let's open it and then let's start the service. And then as you can see, there's a black logo, so I have clicked on it. And then even if I put my finger on the fingerprint scanner, my phone is not going to open. So this is really good because you can have your phone locked even if you put your fingerprint on the fingerprint scanner. So as you can see, until and unless I double tap the screen, the phone is not gonna open. So I think this video is really interesting.
So guys, I hope you like the video because this feature is really cool, and then a like would be appreciated. And then that's it for now. Thank you for watching.
So guys, the video has come to an end. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Don't forget to share. Hit that subscribe button. Hope to see you in my next video.